of games in here, and the way I'm showing you some Fast and Four, and I'm in my 2018 Bugatti, so now I'm gonna show you how to pick the ring. Last year I'm gonna show you a fight, and I'm gonna show you my bikini friend of the day, and then I'm gonna show you my command, and I just look up with the four cards I show you today, you guys. So if you guys are curious about this game is a 2018 game, couple years old, I believe it's coming out this year or next year, I think this year, or maybe next year. Whenever the new Xbox comes out, the new passing game, I'm hoping it will come out from this game. I mean, passing 4 is fun, but I'm just waiting for the new game and the new console. But the new console came out, and I want the new Xbox now, though, so I mean, it's hard to get one because they're all sold out, so it's hard to find one, so. But there it is, I'm sure guys I get one. And when I do, I'm gonna hopefully do an unboxing for you guys. There's going to see an unboxing video, which I'm sure you guys will want to. So I decided to show you an unboxing video with the new Xbox. So if you're not sure, curious about the new Xbox, you guys will see a new console coming, new one is in stock. So there's my 2018 Bugatti. Now I'm gonna show you one of my phones and then show you my Lamborghini Aventador. This car's my favorite car. So I've seen the Bugatti has 7 gears. This car, this fire I'm showing, has 7 gears. I got that my fire's in red, dude. If I ever had toys to pick a fire, it'd be this one in red. This car's been in Fizen 4 for the longest time. So this car of Fizen 3 and Fizen 4. So this is why I picked this car for, because it's been in both of my games already. And it's a 2012, so it's not even that old. So, but man, if I had to pick a car, it'd be this one in red. You know what I mean? Because red looks better than other airborne cars you have, like blue, orange, green, red, orange, red, blue, white, black, red. This car looks good. This red right here, fire red. Man, I picked this car in red, dude. Oh my god. And then I'm gonna show you my modified Lamborghini Aventador, because I have my final one of those 2012, and then I'm also a Camaron, and that's gonna be it for the video. So personally, you know, I like this game because, you know, this game is kind of fun anyway. So yeah, here we go, back to show you a new map. Not really a new car, but car was been on my channel a couple of times. So here's a car, so it's gonna be it'll be this one. So my smart is already, I call those not super cars really, so here's the one I'm gonna show you now. And I said I'm happy to interfere, I said to my Caravan, and then that's gonna be it for this field right here. So yeah, I mean, you know, this game is even half bad on the scene, so I mean, yeah, you know, this game is fun. Yeah, sure, I know this game can be fun. So, and plus, you know, this game is not even half bad, you know, to be on. Yeah, 6 gears or what? I mean, 6 gears is better than having 4 gears or something like that, you know what I mean, guys? So, yeah, I mean, it depends on who you are, I guess, and what kind of cars you guys like to pay on, so. I mean, this game is even, it's not even that bad, so I mean, yeah, I know that this game has like 1 or 2 issues, but you know, that's more fun having like 1 or 2 issues, or how many issues it has. I mean, a game is a game, so like, of course, you know, everyone's not like a game, regardless if that's issues or not, so, yeah, I mean, that's how I think of it, like, you know what I mean, guys, so. Yeah, now I am going to do my 2018 command. So, you know, I like the look of commands. I like the look of them, but I don't like the inside of them, how it, the shape looks. And I like this Mile of FM right here, 12 Mile of FM. So, like I said, this is repetitive. I guess who you are and of that. So I'm not saying my 2018 career, and then that's gonna be it for this video. Yes, okay. Well, this is gonna be it. Well, this is only 4 cars, so pretty much. So, yeah, in this car, I think I have the issue. Here's why. See how this car is from big inside? I know Lamborghinis and Forza and Bugattis like this, but I still like the look of these. I mean, I like the look of them, it's just, I like how the inside looks like, so, I mean, it's not bad since it's, you know, so I still like the look of, you know what I mean, guys? So, plus, you know, these supercars are not good for, like, saving, so if you guys really like are going, right? I mean, you guys can, but it's not any superstitions are in the back, so like all the front space is all you have, so you don't have to like get like a briefcase or something, something small can fit in there. So I mean, I know like, this game is not in half bad, but still, you know, what's the point of having a game with all the issues if it does have even one issue with it, you know what I mean, guys? So I mean, I know like this game has like 1 or 2 issues, but you know, that's better than off the issues. So I mean, same as like that though, so yeah, like I know like a lot about this game, but still, so alright guys, I might be done with this video now, so please subscribe, please comment down below, please subscribe, please comment down below, please give this video a thumbs up, please go push the bell, please comment, and please subscribe, and please go push the bell, and please comment. See you guys in the next video.